Mr. Clement, you just assured me that I could speak.
Sit down inside the car. We're not assuring anything. We're under arrest.
Look, I'm under what? Gentlemen, this is Democracy Manifest. Have a look at the headlock here. See that chap over there? Get your hand off my penis! This is the bloke who got me on the penis before.
Get some cuffs.
Why did you do this to me?
In the car.
Get some cuffs.
For what reason? What is the charge? Eating a meal? A succulent Chinese meal? Oh, that's a nice headlock, sir.
Oh,
yes. I see that you know your judo well. Good one. And you, sir, are you waiting to receive my limp penis? How dare get your hands off me?
No, we've only got one.
Ta-ta and farewell.